Thanks. You know, I'm playing in front of 90,000 and coming off a big win over Ohio State. They've gotten maybe the number one player in college football. They've got a really strong defense, really big up front, physical. You know, they can lock you down and play press coverage. Great return game. You know, so there's a lot of things they do well.
How good is Baker Mayfield in your evaluation of looking at another quarterback?
He's a great player. You know, when I was at Sam Houston, I played Texas A&M a couple times with Johnny Manziel. And he's that kind of player. He's got great feet, and vision, and you know, runs the ball well, gets down when he needs to, makes great decisions, gets the ball out of his hands in a hurry. You know, they do a good job with moving him around in the pocket. You know, it's hard to get a beat on him where he's going to be at. You know, and it's a very complex scheme, and he's obviously a very intelligent football player. He really makes good decisions, and it's a diverse offense.